200 watts, but if you lose power, it's a 40-pound giveaway.
For some reason, I thought that with that radio of yours was doing much better than 100.
Hey, Dave, were you barefoot now?
No.
No, negative, I'm not. I'm running about, six, 700 watts.
Yeah, I'm running, just under five. I'm just tickling it.
In 4 inches, Dave, you sound absolutely beautiful. Your voice is entirely different than your other radio. It's very, very melodious. Anyway, I got to go. I just stopped by just a second to say, come on, and I got to go to church. It's more than clear.
All right, man. Take it easy. Thanks. I appreciate it. And I always got good, really super reports with the other rig. And this is the same rig. It's just the 200-watt version.
I don't describe it, you know, my hearing, but it's different. You got, it sounds like it's got a lot more bass in it than your other one, but it's very melodious, very, very studio. Anyway, catch you later. Goodbye, Chris. I'm telling you, Envoy Jewey.
You know.
My brother used to say that, very melodious. When he